Hey everybody, welcome back! I can show you some more of Quantum Break. We're heading into Act 2, Part 1. And, I know it's been a little over a week, but, we're allowed to show you a couple of new things now. And, I'm excited to do so.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the Ground Zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
It's a long story.
Away, right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for shit.
It's crazy how we have these really immense powers, but just the control just isn't there yet.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
Oh. So we actually saw that happen.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real.
Still 2 hours after the fracture. So we saw that happen in the live action. Here we've got an exit up there.
Thanks for that.
Beth Wilder risked blowing her cover to rescue you. Sounds like you didn't exactly return the favor.
Yeah, no, not quite.
I didn't.
Not quite. Collecting Chronon sources allows Jack to upgrade his power. Okay, so I didn't know about this. This is a new thing where it appears we can actually gain more control over what we have going on here. So, active pulse using time dodge and time rush will temporarily reveal enemy positions. Increase threat detection. Enemies remain revealed for longer. Increase range. Time stop. Increase strength, allowing more bullets to be stacked on before it collapses. That's cool. Increase size of the time stop. Extra activation. Launch up to 3 time stops. That could actually be really helpful. And then time dodge. Focus time, triggered by aiming with left trigger immediately after using time dodge, will last longer. And then maximum focus, focus time will last longer. Okay, so these, it's got a cost associated with it at the bottom right. We have one available. I think we'll probably... I think we'll go with increased strength of the time stop. Let's do it. We've also got these diaries, which we can review. I guess it's just anything that we've seen in the past. I'm assuming.
October 9th, 0400.
Maybe not.
Monarch operation moves into the university in 15 minutes. This is it. Years of training all leading up to this moment. Just need to keep my cover just a little bit longer. Monarch's objective is to apprehend Jack and William Joyce, alive, if possible. If what she told me is true, then this operation is gonna end in a shitstorm. It's up to me to make sure Jack gets out of this thing in one piece, but I can't risk blowing my cover just yet. The notebook didn't give me any orders regarding William. Still not sure how Jack is the key to all of this if William is the one with all the answers. We're about to find out. Okay. It's time to do this. Beth Wilder, signing off.
Oh, cool. Okay, so we actually haven't seen these. Let's save these for now, and then we'll come back to them at some point. Using our timeline, we can kind of jump between different parts. It looks like we can even go back to them. Let's see here. Yeah, we can replay it if we want. Okay, cool. 1 of 7 Chronon sources found. So we want to get up top there. I'm not sure if this is gonna be the right thing for us to do. Let's just use, let's go the normal route. We'll see these guys later, I'm sure.
Industrial area. Why am I here?
Oh, that's them having the face-off right in front of the truck. What? Why would that be there now, I wonder? Hello.
Only way forward.
Use time vision to highlight destructible objects in the environment. Okay. So if that's destructible...
Huh.
Yeah, that'll do. But I guess we can't jump over it?
Well, that's weird.
Whoa!
Okay. Doesn't last. Noted.
Oh, that's so strange.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable.
Some
With
objects.
With my new abilities, I can manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Okay, so that'll be good to know. There's probably going to be a couple scenarios where we're going to have to use that. I've got something over there, but there's also there's something nearby. Maybe it's this. Maybe I can't be on it. Look at that. Okay, so we can reconstruct it from the other side if we need to. It appears, though, that it, once it's shot, it's shot. So I'm not sure how we can utilize that. I think it's just teaching us that we can do it. Okay, another Chronon source found. This is good.
All right.
So, let's see. To go into these ones is going to cost a little bit more. So I think for now, we'll probably just grab, like, the first level of each of them. Let's get the one where we can see the enemy positions.
There's got to be another way in there.
Gotta be. I don't suppose that I can jump this. This is probably gonna have to be where this comes into play. I'm assuming. There we go. Quick. There it comes. Woohoo! Alright. It's not very complex right now, but who's to say what that's gonna end up like?
There's still no word from Burke on Jack Joyce's position.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock.
Whoa.
Roger. We'll have the chopper. Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why. But part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts on our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
And that was our decision, from his perspective.
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come to me tonight.
At the gala? You're sure?
Positive.
Gala? I mean, he does, he's got powers.
That chart was the first sign. Monarch had built an entire PR campaign to protect their reputation.
So they're gonna have Amy Ferrero make the confession, admission of guilt, build up protest leader with criminal background, keywords, terrorist activity, lost control, dangerous criminal. They're gonna leak it to the media, push emphasis into protest to focus questions, Monarch stop terrorist attack, fear tactics, build witch hunt, public focus on searching for Jack Joyce, threat containment team leader Liam Burke, find Jack Joyce, insider suspected, long-term strategy, Monarch Island annual gala, send invitations, Paul Serene speech, reveal CFR to reassure investors, and then lifeboat protocol test, December 9th, details classified, Cronon Tech phase 3 rollout, invite lifeboat participants, Dr. Sophia Amaral tech demonstration, new juggernaut plating, Cronon harness, civilian prototype, weapons demonstration, and then invite lifeboat participants. First weapons test on Cronon saturated individual, Dr. Kim Lab, have specimen ready. Okay. From Charlie Wincott. Okay, this is like the tech guy. He's sending it to Ground Zero. Hey, Jarheads. Just got word from Martin Hatch. Apparently our almighty overlord, JK, Paul Serene, has given the green light to our PR proposal. We're implementing a broad PR strategy to deal with the public reaction at the university operation. This means that you will be working with me directly for the next several hours, whether you like it or not. That's directed at you, Dave. First up, news broadcast. I've skimmed through the list of witnesses pulled from the university and marked the best candidate to deliver our false confession, Amy Ferrero. Perfect mix of hot and sad puppy. Media will eat her up. Green screen and recording equipment are being prepped as we speak. Time is of the essence. I need that video shot and delivered to me within the next half hour in order to get it to the media in time. Okay. So get her ready for her 15 minutes of fame. We're going to be pinning this all on Jack Joyce, that wacky little domestic terrorist rascal. Somebody needs to take the fall, right? The device that Monarch stole from the university, but Charlie isn't allowed to know any further details about due to his security clearance, has been airlifted to the Ground Zero operation. I'm arranging covert transport to its final destination at Monarch Tower. I'll be your eye in the sky, monitoring traffic to make sure the route is clear. Also, I want my security clearance upgraded once this shit calms down. Level 4? Bullshit. Still searching for Joyce. Transport disappeared after entering Ground Zero perimeter, digging through our hundreds of camera feeds to see if anything comes up. Even if we can't locate him ourselves, it's not like Joyce can go anywhere without somebody spotting him once Ferrero does her thing. Liam Burke is leading the search party on the ground. $5 to anybody who can make Burke smile. That's all for now. The brain to your bronze, Charlie. So what's interesting about this is it sounds like he's the one making the decisions about this PR thing when I don't think that's how it went down. Just got word from Martin Hatch, giving green light to our PR. So he proposed the PR idea. Fair enough. Okay, so he proposed it, and Serene went with it. Oh, this is a good sign. Extraction area, green zone. You might experience minor or none Cronon radiation exposure, CRE. Continuous visit should not exceed 480 minutes or 8 hours. This is an operational area. Zone clearance level 4 required. Yellow zone, increased density of residual Cronon particles present. Leave the area immediately if you experience any type 2 CRE syndromes. And then the red zone, potentially unreversible damage from CRE unless Cronon environmental suit is worn. Operational area zone clearance level 6 required. Personnel needed. Need to complete extraction protocol training sequence before entering this area. If you experience any type of type 3 CRE symptoms, contact Dr. Sophia Amaral immediately. Okay. Well.
Hey, what's Reaper Squad doing with those video cameras up on A3?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell them the protesters were behind the whole thing.
You honestly think that's gonna be enough?
Man down. Hit the barrels, hit the barrels. That'll work. Coming around.
Press the target now.
Come on. Throwing down. Whoa, hold up, hold up.
Move up to the flank! Fire in the hole!
I'll take that, thank you. That's what we want. Woohoo! That is frickin' beautiful.
That's Fruitville. There we go.
That's actually, like, that's really fun. Oh, where'd this come from?
Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
What?
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts
gun-blazing
of a
shit parade.
Conan harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about
dry docks? If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm.
No, Jack. The fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he.
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. But Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
I mean, she's right. I think she's totally right. There's something up there. Okay, that's actually where we want to go. So let me just check this area. What is this over here? Oh, I think it's just a weapon. Outside, and this all links together, which is nothing. So we'll go up top. So if we are to be reunited with Paul at some point, I can only imagine how that's gonna go down. Get to Serene at the dry docks. I don't think it's gonna be that easy, is it? And I have to assume, like, he already knows most of what's gonna happen, right? Like, how much influence can we have? Just leave a little bit of extra destruction behind for them.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized a place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
You got that right. Let's get over there. So I don't know how... Whoa, who's here?
You did good, Amy. Broadcast just went out, but Hatch wants a.
Oh, she's right here.
You got the script?
Yeah, this one's more reflective. Like, wish we could undo what we done sort of deal. Dave will feed you.
Uh-oh.
Dave? You're using your names. You're not letting me go, are you?
Yeah, you got that right. We'll try and help her.
Please. I didn't do anything. I just...
It ain't fair.
Oh, I love it! Camera's down and everything. Where'd she go?
Jack Joyce.
You. From the protest. What are you...
I am
oh, look
so
at that.
Sorry. I didn't want to, but they made me do it.
They made you do what? What is this place?
They forced me to make false confessions for the news, I think.
Oh, we haven't- yeah, that's right. We haven't heard about it from this side yet.
You were armed.
Hey, whatever you did, it's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I'm just glad you're okay.
Okay, let's check out the laptop, see if we can get any info here. It seems like Hatch has these eye drops that he puts in for Cronon. This is from Paul to the Ground Zero team. Sophia, yes, the fracture has begun, and yes, it will take its inevitable course, but you worry too much. I understand your concerns, but our preparations will be ready by the time it's run its course.
This is completely fucked up.
Keep in mind that I've been to the end of time. I've seen how this plays out. We've taken every precaution necessary. Now we just need to make sure that the pieces fall into place. We cannot cancel the gala tonight. The team needs reassurance that our plan is moving forward without further complications. Even those who aren't aware of the lifeboat protocol need a guarantee that their efforts are not in vain. They need to know that I am in control. The university was only the first step. Now the real work begins. I'm almost finished at my ground zero. I will head to the island for my treatment very soon. I couldn't have done this without you, Sophia. Paul. And so she had sent an earlier email saying the fracture occurred exactly 4:15, just as you predicted. However, the stutters seem to be occurring at an alarming rate much more frequently than we expected. I know better than to question your knowledge in the matter, but I just want us to be sure that the timeline you propose grants us enough time for what must be done. You didn't receive your treatment before you left. I can't stress how important it is that you continue consistent treatments or the efficiency will dwindle. We can't afford for your sickness to intensify. Not now. Please come to the island to receive your treatment as soon as time permits. So, although they can predict a lot about what's going to happen, I think the fact that I got Cronon exposure kind of threw all of that off because I'm able to manipulate time as well. And I'm not sure how that's gonna work out exactly. What is this? Can we grab these? I feel like there's still something in here that... Maybe it's her. Maybe
Listen,
not.
I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know the way?
No, I don't think so. But they took me in through a security station nearby. I can help you find a way through there. I owe you.
Let's do it. There's something going on that... Oh, maybe it's through here? No. But we're pulsating. Maybe it's outside.
The security station is right over there.
Okay, so this is both... This is great that we've reunited with her, but... It's also something we're gonna have to... take care of.
This? They're controlling the entire media, everything.
They can't cover
There's something
this
that's, like, beeping
it's
down there.
They can, trust me.
Hold on, Amy, one sec. See, we got something going on in here.
Monarch's twisting the story for the media, claiming the protest went hostile and that we detonated the library. They're blaming you, Jack.
To be fair, you're the one that did say it, but they made you say it. I kind of get it.
Once that newscast goes live, the whole city is going to be against you. Nobody's going to have a clue what really happened.
We're going to have to change that then.
The others are okay. Hey, it worked.
I mean, yeah, it worked for you.
It's not holding long. I don't think you're fast enough.
That
but
can be fixed.
So we're gonna have to, like, freeze that thing. But what I wonder is, how can I get to the other side?
I think you need to get to this side of the gate somehow.
I get it. We'll figure that out. But I want what's in here. It's like another, Cronon thing. Just trying to see if there's any way we could get up top. I'm not seeing it.
I'm not going anywhere until you're on this side of the gate.
One sec. I'm not sure how to get there. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, so let's just go through. Oh, I should have, here, we'll do that again. We got the right idea. I just want to freeze it earlier.
Oh my god. You just
freaks are out,
just
I bet.
Like them.
Like who?
I saw them on the way in. These geared up soldiers that blink in and out.
Okay. It's the Monarch guys.
Oh, that's something new to look forward to.
You know, I thought I was losing my mind when I saw that. You're part of this. I need to know what's going on.
I mean, yeah. So we know that. I guess she's just figuring that out.
You just defied physics. I'm entitled to all the worms.
All right, my brother tried to explain. Time is an egg, which is now fucked. A time egg, which is... it's fucked. It's like broken. I don't know.
The time egg example, I don't think is
what?
The best.
Why is there an egg?
Exactly.
Time is ending. Monarch has something to do with it. Get me to the dry docks and I'll find out why.
Maybe you can climb through that open window on the second floor?
Yeah.
You're asking me to get up there?
Wait here.
Okay, so hold on.
Okay, well,
we'll find our way up.
What I know, but when you put the pieces together, it all goes in the end. So everyone thinks that Monarch is led by this smarmy asshole named Martin Hatch, but everyone...
Let's actually listen to her for this.
And apparently he founded Monarch in 1999. Now, here's the thing. Paul Serene is the exact name of a guy who's heading some top secret physics project at my university. So it's gotta be the same.
Yeah,
guy,
we know him.
Right? Wrong. Now, I heard that Monarch was there to steal the project from the university, but why steal something from yourself? Also, I saw that guy Paul Serene on campus once, and he looked like 30 years old. So if he started Monarch in 1999, that would make him 14. So unless he's a Doogie Howser of corporate America, that's impossible.
Yeah, she's doing the math. This is good.
So Paul founded Monarch.
We knew that. We had read that previously.
All right.
Okay, so there's a Chronon source.
Need to get up to that open window.
So maybe that's all that was for. I'm wondering... oh, you know what? Let's see.
Yeah, that window's pretty high up, but I think it's the only way in.
I want to see if this is our way of getting into that other source. I bet it is. Yes. I'm working on it. That was cool. Okay, so that brought us back. So that means that there is a little bit that we can kind of... I don't know if explore is the right word, but we can figure out ways to get there. The other ones I think we're gonna need to run along the train. Oh, great.
Jack, the window.
I'm getting there, Amy. One second. This has to be the right way. Whoa. Whoa, no! Okay. I know what we're gonna need to do here. We can fix this.
Is that another one of those rewind things?
Absolutely. Let me get back up there. But we'll probably have to rewind it, freeze it, run over, or maybe dash. Maybe both would work.
Starting to get the hang of this.
Oh, just.
All right, that's that.
Let's hope that this one doesn't crumble. No, we're good.
Made it. Now to get to that door.
Shouldn't be too much of a problem. The frick? Look at all Monarch Lab. 1 second. I'm gonna check this out first. She's gonna be so upset.
Did you forget about me in there?
Gil Genstrew to R.E. Jack Joyce, to Ashton Levy and Gil Genstrew. It's all rumors and conjecture from what I hear. I wasn't at the university op, but there's no way Joyce took out all those guards. He's just some random guy, not a trained assassin. The stories floating around make it sound like he's shooting laser beams out of his goddamn asshole. Maybe we are. Anyway, they got Liam Burke hunting him down right now, so I think it's safe to say Joyce is fucked. Off the record, I heard Paul Serene has been investigating a potential traitor within Monarch. Somebody's been accessing all kinds of confidential information. Remember that research Dr. Amaral was doing to find a permanent cure for Serene's sickness? Rumor has it somebody sabotaged the tests. Whoa. Oh, Serene's sickness, they were finding a permanent cure, somebody sabotaged it. Had to start over. Just a few weeks later, the uni op goes sour. Willing to bet the same person sabotaged us there. Maybe our brother, I'm thinking. Gil, were you at the Prowl unit at the uni hearing all kinds of rumors that Jack Joyce took out 7 squads on his own? They're saying he's Cronon active without any kind of tech. We're getting stories about him freezing operators, disappearing into thin air. Even heard one about him being in 2 places at the same damn time. I thought it was bullshit, but we just got word that his transport went missing after it entered Ground Zero perimeter. How the hell does that happen? We got reason to be alarmed? They ain't saying shit over here. Okay. So I like that there's, like, these rumors that we have a lot of powers, and they're not wrong.
Mr. Serene's chopper is inbound for-
Hey, Clarice. Hey, you.
This is HQ Alpha. Charlie, I told you to stay off the operations channel.
Sure, Clarice, listen. Hats told me to search-
Once this is done, we'll open the door for her.
Bird taken out of Garden A1. Back of Monarch truck was left open. Now I'm checking cameras in A3, and guards are either sleeping on the job or, you know, not sleeping. You know what I'm saying? Catch my drift?
Joyce.
With a trajectory towards kicking over some expensive-ass sandcastles. Look, I'm gonna keep looking for him. I'm just giving you a heads up, okay? Over and out or whatever.
Over and out or whatever. Okay. Let's bring her in. Yeah.
Finally. Good work.
Yeah, thank you.
I need to make this right. I'm gonna use the terminal up here and try and dig up what Monarch's really up to.
Let me know what you find.
Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far.
Shit.
Nice green screen.
It got very violent.
I'm so sorry, Jack. They forced me to do it.
I know.
Of Jack Joyce.
There's nothing you could have done.
Sounds like a terrifying scene down there. We really
that
appreciate
map over there should help you figure out
a route. To speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
Ground Zero. That's the same area my brother used to have his workshop. I may have to pass through there to get to Paul.
Paul?
It's fine
as
for us,
Paul
I think.
Serene? That's why you're going to the dry docks.
We have unfinished business. You may want to stay here until I'm done.
Yeah. I think you're right. I'll open the door for you.
Deadly. Okay, so she's savvy.
Find a radio. I'll be on channel 3.
I like that.
Be careful.
She'll actually be helpful.
You too.
I thought she might just be somebody we have to kind of babysit, but
still
this is good.
Word on Joyce's location.
Yeah, heard his brother scream like a bitch when he died.
Oh.
When he shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a-
Oh, you think? Press and hold RB to charge the time blast.
Who's shooting?
Whoa!
My powers were unpredictable.
What?
They kept growing by leaps and bounds.
That's awesome. I almost feel like it's gonna be tough to keep track of them all.
I found a radio. Okay?
Still kicking.
Monarch radio is lighting up. They heard a noise and know you're coming. Be careful out there.
Thanks for the heads up.
Okay, so I'm going to expect heavy defenses, if that's the case. Okay, but that time bomb one takes actually quite a while. Something in the area, it seems. Oh, our usual shoulder bash. Shot never mind.
Shotgunner advancing on hostile.
Whoa!
You wanna talk this out?
Stack everything we can. Still not enough. There we go. Take cover, take cover.
Get behind him.
Does that say advanced SMG? Yes, please.
Shit. Get clear.
Oh yeah, it's way less recoil. Look at that. Toast.
Visual. Go, now! How the hell?
Missed it. That is like, that is awesome. I can't get over it. I cannot get over how cool that is. We'll keep the advanced one. Man, that is just... like, it just feels great. And you feel as powerful as... oh, shit. Gonna hurt him. Yeah, these advanced SMGs are the best. Are you kidding? That was a bit risky, but I feel like he was close enough to take down. Anymore.
Thanks for the heads up.
So the ammo's actually different too. Where'd that come from?
Gotta move.
I see him. Sleep.
Still okay out there?
Yeah. Any idea where I go next?
Well, before you said hi, Gatehouse Squad was talking about activating security measures to lock some door on the second floor.
That's a start. Thanks.
Okay, I think we're all clear in here.
Like a way out. Now, how do I get it open?
Disable security. Can we follow the... maybe follow that red wire? But I'm not seeing where that leads.
Hey, Jack.
We can follow the yellow wire.
Lady on Monarch Radio seems to be unable to reach Gatehouse Squad.
Remember the geared up soldiers I mentioned who do the teleporty stuff you do?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Apparently they're intending to say hi back with a grudge. So there's that.
Great!
They're guarding some kind of chronon particle harvesting operation. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm looking into it. Keep you posted.
Okay, so we actually do have something here. Whoa. What? That's cool. We can actually rewind it and keep it that way. They haven't all been like that.
What do they pay you for over there, huh?
Charlie, just tell me where he is.
Do I hear please?
Charlie?
Warehouse B4. Better hurry.
Storehouse 1. You heard him? Move in.
On our way.
I love hearing their trouble in trying to get to us. Okay, from Wincott to Martin Hatch, Monarch Concerns. These are being forwarded, so let's actually start from the bottom. This is between Beth Wilder, the one who's helping us, and Liam Burke. Liam sent this to Beth. Beth, I'm starting to grow suspicious about what's going on here. I have a hunch you feel the same way. I've been allowed a lot of freedom to come and go in my position, but it comes at a cost of very low clearance. Most members of the team know something I don't, and they're not eager to share. Tomorrow's operation is more than a simple retrieval mission. There are dates and times marked with detailed events they're expected to come at pass. I've seen charts with fracture 4:15 a.m. labeled. It's way too much detail for a plan. It's like it's all been mapped out, but how? Something big is coming, I can feel it. They told us our directive is to protect our world from dangers that lie ahead. If that's so, then why do I get the feeling there's something coming that we're doing absolutely nothing to stop? And if somebody else knows this, then why the hell is nobody acting on it? I can't sit back and watch if there's even a chance that this could put Emily in danger. I need to know more. Serene won't answer my messages. A hatch is a closed book. I'm hoping you're an open one. Emily is his wife. I've been monitoring company email service and just found something interesting. Just thought you might want to know that your golden boy has been a bit of a snoopy as of late, attaching his email below. This Wincott guy. So he caught an email between those two, forwarded it off to Martin, saying, hey, you might want to keep an eye on this guy.
Hey, I just turned off security.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Jack,
shit.
They're coming your way.
This is gonna be good! Whoa. What just happened? Whoa, why did that happen? Are they doing this? Oh, I got him.
Reloaded.
Missed it. Come on now. We better take cover. Man down. That gets awesome. Oh, I can't get over it. Just in case. I don't know what caused those full-on stops, though. That felt like I wasn't in control there.
Jack?
Ground zero.
Yeah.